Hey, how's it going, non-existent YouTube fans? This is Tragic Comedian here. Super excited about this. If you've been following me for a while, you know I haven't played Bioshock Infinite on a recording. The reason behind that was, because around the time I was playing it, Cry was doing a playthrough of it, and I felt like there'd be no point in recording it, because, like, I would rather watch him than me, so why would anyone else rather watch me, you know? Plus, I felt like it would be really cool to have a... play one of these games outside of recording, you know? Just because I hadn't done that in a while. But Burial at Sea came out, and I've been so excited for it. I'm putting, like, everything on hold to play through this. On top of that, I'm using this to test a new microphone. I took a really shitty tiny camera tripod and scotch taped a Rock Band USB mic to it. And I'm gonna see if that sounds better than the webcam I used to use. I will be getting a Blue Yeti sometime in the future, I promise. Without any further ado, let's get this started. New game. I beat fucking the normal mode. I can play through medium. The moment she came in my office, I knew nothing was ever going to be the same. Oh man, I've been waiting for this for so long. Oh, sweet Lord Almighty.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
Was that Ellie's head on the desk?
How about we start with a light?
Well, you got a name, miss?
Oh my God.
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
Oh my God.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You'd do this one
stuff
gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Oh man, this is incredible. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know, but I know someone who does. Follow me.
Oh my God, this music. I am in complete awe right now. Oh my God, it's a fucking whale. Oh.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is
hello,
my
sir or madam.
And I know where to start looking.
Oh, it's not racist, I love it. Yes.
Talents could be useful.
The track now.
Oh. This is
about your little friend. Such a shame.
This is a little strange because I swear it said that we got to play as Ellie for this, and right now I'm Booker, so, like... Oh! The little sisters.
What happened to these children?
Red means stop.
What are they?
Green means go.
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters.
Oh.
Atom factories.
Oh.
It's grotesque.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
Is that...
In what country
no,
is
that's
there a
not.
Place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
Ah, references! References! Oh, man. Okay, let's go.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Oh, it's a Big Daddy.
What do they even look like under those suits?
What do you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
What? They can do that? Okay, so let me clarify real quick. I've played through Bioshock 2 and Bioshock Infinite. I've never played through Bioshock 1 because when it came out, I was a little bitch when it came to scary games. And if any game scared me in the first 15 seconds, I stopped. And I played the demo of that and it scared me immediately. So I refused to play it. But I bought it on Steam a few weeks ago and I'm definitely going to play through it. I don't know if I'll record it or not, but I'm definitely going to play through it.
You should have to prove your
and I'm really excited.
On a topic before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship to scare that.
Benevolence isn't
I am
human
loving
nature.
This. Oh, this is so amazing.
Do something exceptional. Those parasites.
Are they? Oh, what? I approve incredibly. You two are adorable. Oh, this is amazing. Oh. Oh my god.
He works for Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cooks a fella from the inside out. Is a damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
So much yes. Oh man.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, I thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl,
she has
the avail yourself of
she me. Has the thing on her neck. She has the bird. Oh, if only I could remember if that's what I picked or not. I'm pretty sure I picked the bird because supposedly it means freedom or something. Did he have AD on his hand?
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally? She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
Oh, it's a turtle.
Down at Surprise.
Oh, it's a turtle.
You were playing the
tables. No, and it's a school of fish.
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine. So, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood.
Her pinky.
There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshments, sir.
Oh.
Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Whoa. I don't remember that in Bioshock 2.
I went through basic fresh air decency.
Stop it!
Mr. DeWitt, we'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Splicers. Oh my god. Oh.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
So, you guys can't see it due to the fact that I still am not doing face cam, but my jaw has been on the floor the whole time I've been playing this so far.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of. They must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
It looks like there are three local stores that might have received invitations to Cohen's Club. You can choose your current objective from the objective screen. Press to access it. I like the sound of Rapture Records, so I'll go there.
Bring you to Rapture.
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses...
Oh, references! 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 Oh, good lord!
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Sir, ma'am.
Excuse me. Lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
What is this piece?
It's by...
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
Covered by Mr. Rodney.
Oh, that's so cool. Found you.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
The finest music touches us in places
that we never knew existed.
Yes.
I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
Oh, Ellie, I love you. You're the best.
Any luck?
Okay, so...
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
I was kind of afraid...
Where to next, Mr. DeWitt? The Golden Rule is just across the way. Or shall we go upstairs to the Artist Struggle?
So I was afraid this was going to be like one of those, I was afraid this was going to be one of those choices like in the normal vanilla story, like her necklace, but I guess not.
See that dish I walked in with? Well, you give her the star treatment, pal, then I'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
Gotta find that box.
Excuse me, sir. That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon.
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Field. Did you think we wouldn't know?
Nothing. Only one place left.
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
You come into my shop and talk this trash? I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me!
Ooh.
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Oh, man.
It's temporary.
Temporary. Just like goo.
This is so awesome. Like, oh man, this is just so incredible.
Hey pal, you want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
I'm going to be slightly upset if the Lutesses aren't in this.
Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
Box.
How does it make you feel?
I don't
want to
open my mouth,
but
fear of what fools.
Yes.
Son of a bitch.
Yes.
Oh, would you?
Yes.
Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece, Cohen.
You've given me so much to think about.
I feel
a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service.
I wanted to hear what they were going to say.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery. The Holocaust. Dictatorship.
Oh yeah, that's right. Rapture and all that's supposed to take place after, well no, they take place in the same time. But Columbia is, stuck in the past, so to speak.
Located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
All right, it's best we head back to Cohen's.
I wonder if it was there all along, or if it's always the third place you go. Let's do this. Splicer, 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 splicer. Oh!
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Yes.
So who
what?
Is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Man, looking through all, like, at this completely white room is making me realize how much shit is on my monitor. My monitor is disgusting. And then there's a dead red pixel at one side of it. Ooh. Spoopy. Splicer, splicer, splicer. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, ooh. Bunny! Oh, I'm so... Oh... This is so awesome. I love this song. Holy shit!
For the artist.
That was brutal. Are they just gonna hang there? Oh my god. That's fucked up.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Nice face.
That's right. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
I'd ask a few questions.
A biscuit?
Questions, yes.
Am I from KFC?
Yes.
They have good biscuits.
It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go.
Oh, I'll follow her anywhere.
But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children flit away. I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Cold son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Oh, this is kind of creepy.
Come, dance!
Oh.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong has Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No, 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 no!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
True to his word, Cohen pointed us towards Sally. Now the only way left to go was down. What just happened? Oh, this is so good!
Mr. DeWitt! Are you alright?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty. To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me.
Was that his laugh?
So sure you'll like what you find.
What kind of fucking laugh was that? No, don't go. Whoa. Oh, it's so beautiful. Wow.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Whoa.
Enough.
That was...
Fontaine had amassed something near an army.
Creepy.
Now they're down there, spliced up and wild.
Splicers. All right,
there's a dock up ahead.
So, is this why it's called Burial at Sea?
It takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
And what's that?
Burial at Sea.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Ah, he said it.
Sometimes we walk hand in hand by the sea, and we breathe in the cool, salty air. You turn to me with a kiss in your eyes, and my heart feels a thrill beyond compare. Me.